Hey, hey, Trent.
Hey, how are ya?
Thanks.
Thank you.
Yeah, yeah.
Good stuff.
Hey.
Strong stuff.
Tune in there.
Hey, test.
Thanks.
All right. Thanks, man.
All right.
Man! Hey, get off me! Get off me! What do you want? I already paid for the money.
The Triad picked him up. They'll give him a warning, rough him up a bit, and throw him back on the streets. He'll live.
Yeah, why aren't we getting anywhere with this?
Hmm? You told me you'd be able to use Tran as an informant because he's in trouble with the Triad, right? Well, next time you see him, you just push him hard.
Well, I'll need another week.
Hey, you got 24 hours. I want names of his buyers and suppliers. I want an in into this whole bloody heroin network
like
business.
Like I said, that'll take at least
get
a week.
Get results, Angie. Do your job, all right?
Whatever you say, boss.
Something came to me last night. When Tran did that deal in Smith Street?
With his mate Lee.
That's right. I remembered how easily Lee got away from those thugs. Right, how quickly he reacted. Almost too quickly. You know, like he was expecting them or something.
Oh, you reckon Lee set up his mate?
He's a junkie. He's desperate.
All right. Let's play this very carefully. Angie, get Wyatt.
Bloody cops had me in there for 3 hours, Lee.
What were they talking to you for?
They reckon Tran was murdered.
That's crazy. He shot himself.
I know. That's what I kept telling them. They wouldn't listen to me. They've got it into their heads that somebody killed him and they made it look like a suicide.
Oh, that's so
or
stupid. Why would anyone do that?
I don't know. Hey, I've got something for you.
Is that Tran's watch?
Yeah. Cops gave me some of his stuff. Didn't feel right for me to keep it. You're his friend. I thought you might like it.
Thanks, Jenny. Tran was one of the best.
Who'd want to kill him?
Oh, look, it could have been anybody. It could have been the Triad, could have been the other dealers, could have been customers he ripped off, and maybe it was the police. He wouldn't put anything past the police. You know?
You know, in a way, I hope somebody did kill him. I don't like thinking he did that to himself. Hey, I'll be seeing you.
Yeah. Tell me the police suspect that Tran was murdered. Look, if they think it's murder, they'll be investigating. It'll be a murder investigation.
You seem nervous.
I am. I am nervous.
You should breathe slowly.
This doesn't seem to worry you at all. If they start poking around, it could be very bad for us.
I don't see how.
Look, if I'm caught, they may have discovered that you forced me to kill Tran.
Keep talking.
How would they know that?
I didn't mean I would talk.
Lee, calm down. Everything is fine. I promise you something. If you ever get arrested, I make sure that you are dead before you get a chance to say anything to incriminate me.
I wouldn't. I'm not going to say anything. Look, when you asked me to kill Tran, I did so without question.
You can trust me. I've proven
We've
that.
We've got what we need, Bill. Move in on your command.
You may go.
Lee Van Tew, Jim Kwok, Ted...
Look out! He's got a weapon!
Hands on the table! Put it down!
You!
Everyone stay calm. Please remain where you are. The situation is under control.
Clear, Judge.
Yeah.
We have a man down. We'll secure it.
No need to thank me.
Your wishes were granted.